A closer look reveals this prop guard is of the laminated wood type. The rust on the bolt would be crevice corrosion. No anode should be installed and the bolt will be monitored.
Thank you.